We're on the side of the road in the middle of nowhere in Ruby Valley, Las Vegas, and something monumental Nevada. Just happened. Oh yeah, Las Vegas, Nevada. Middle of nowhere, Nevada. And something, the most amazing thing just happened. We hit 200,000 miles as cars are whipping by. First, let's see the wildflowers we got. Lovely.
They're so cute.
Hannah's
gonna
have a nice
big collection.
There. Yeah. So day two driving. I can't believe I hit 200,000 miles.
It's so exciting.
So exciting.
We bought the craziest candy. It's a Reese's. It's a king size king cup with Reese's pieces inside the cup. What is that? What gluttony is that, America?
Such gluttony.
So good.
We're gonna eat them.
And we're currently in what, Twin Lakes?
Yeah.
Twin Lakes, Idaho. We made it to Idaho. Here we go.
Let's see.
Oh my god.
Is it good?
Yeah.
Can you see them?
A little bit, but they're yellow, so you can't really see them. But.
Ooh! Ooh! I got a little yellow, a little orange.
Uh huh. Yeah. And I take. Oh my god, that's so good.
Ooh. Adds a little crunch.
Uh huh. Oh, that's good crunch.
Texture to it.
Mm-hmm. Oh, there's an orange one in my mouth. I just love a good Reese's.
Oh, there's a red one.
Yay!
We made it to the Grand Tetons, but there's a wildfire,
and you can't really see them because they're in smoke.
We think we're there.
I don't know if you can see in the shadow. The shadow, they look just like clouds.
They're pretty massive, though.
But they are pretty massive. That one over there is pretty massive. Up over there.
That has to be like the tallest one.
Are you excited, Hannah?
I am. I'm excited.
Minus the smoke.
There's snow.
The snow? Oh yeah, me too.
The smoke to go away.
Yeah, I want the smoke to go away. Made it to our campsite. This is it over here. I'm parked here, but over here. Oh, it actually looks really good. You can actually see it. The sun is setting over the Grand Tetons. Through all the smoke where there's a wildfire.